to keep you busy.
Can't remember the name, huh? A senior moment, perhaps.
Oh, super bro!
Enjoy the fun.
Because video game logic, that's why Mikey Sniper Shark. I almost had it on my first. You know, like the first time I played this game, I failed that QTE probably like 20 times. Probably. Anything up here? Wouldn't let me climb back up. Yeah, I'm having a good time, System Overload. Are you ready to have a good time? There's all sorts of innuendo in chat and sexy Caden. So be sure to get on that if that tickles your fancy. Maybe it does, maybe it don't. I don't know. I don't want to judge either way. Jesus, really? Well, that's lucky as hell. And convenient. No, it's locked! There's a switch on the... Oh. Unlocking. Yay! See you later, Pledge Big Mike. Resident Evil 4 QTE the game. Where does it even come from? Like, why? I mean, I know Leon is capable, but Jesus Christ, they pulled that out of their ass. There's something behind. Never mind. Leon doing that Mr. X. Behind me, there's a headdress. Oh. You think we could buy Leon as Mr. X? Streets of Rage style? I like how he gets into it too. Damn it, Exemplar TV! Sexy Leon. His hair is just so fabulous. So what do we think? Sexy Leon or Sexy Caden? Which one would we take home? Glad you guys like the emote though.
Beam Town finally has an emote people use.
Stranger! Yeah, all the laser corridor in the first movie, I remember that. Everybody got chopped up. Oh, whoops, spoilers. I'm a PlayStation guy, Kadro Spectre. I'm a PlayStation kind of guy.
Welcome.
What Those even is the sexy sale, Leon stranger. Thing? Was it him sitting on the chair?
What are you selling? Ah, I'll buy it. Thank you. Is that all, stranger? Thank
but
you.
But PSN is always down, so maybe Xbox One is actually the best.
What are you buying?
Oh?
Is that all?
Firepower upgrade, nurse. Let's see, can we get this thing fully upgraded?
Thank you.
No, I'm broke! I can't buy it! No! That sexy smile Leon gives in the chair. Y'all!
Come back anytime.
People didn't make fun of you for saying y'all when you were growing up, V-Scissor. I had to phase that out of my vocabulary. I never say y'all anymore. What did I use the rocket launcher on? Rocket launcher? The hell is that? I have no idea what that is. Yow, yow, yow. Why would you Google sexy Leon? What did you think was gonna come up when you Googled sexy Leon? Come on, Spurgs. You gotta do better than that. I thought you said like rocket lawn chair. Oh, I see what you did there. I used it on the alien looking dude. After we got sent into the spike pit trap.
Ashley. What is that?
Why does this guy look familiar all of a sudden? Yeah, you best get out of here. I got shotgun rounds for days, buddy. What, I gotta shoot that? I guess so. Get an emote of that thing. Oh, you guys want emotes of everything now, my god! At this rate, I'm gonna need 1,000 subs so that I can get more. So that I can get more emote slots. Before the whole container rig drops. Well, that didn't take very long. Pecking order! 6 spots for more emotes. I only have 4. 4 more slots. No Red Bull and Roids. Once you get the, once you hit the breakpoint, you keep it. Let me double check here. Oh wait, I have 5 more slots. Never mind. 5 more slots. Well, hello there, handsome! My boy Torres! Hey, look at that. 1 step closer to 1,000. Thank you very much, Torres. Appreciate it, buddy. Bandit still. Hey, it worked for Colonel Forbin. No! That's my neck! No! That's my neck! Stay away! Oh, so that's where. Yeah, it is a centaur from. Fall. That's where I recognize it from. Good call, Big Buddha. just drop behind me? Oh, up the switch is. Oh yeah, I have to look high for the switch. Never mind. Ah, there it is. We just backtrack. We did. Hutch's lip piercing has Ebola. Oh snap. We done thrown down the gauntlet now. Don't make fun. Hutch is a nice guy, isn't he? Why you gotta hate on the lip ring there, buddy? And again, what doesn't have Ebola these days? Jesus! Can you avoid that at all? Okay, where is this thing at? Uh-oh. He might have changed Zillinist, I don't know. I haven't talked to him in a long time. Oh wait, we go through here. Stupid. Journal Forbin. And Journal Forbin makes 723. The return of Forbin's many, many alts. Dear Diary, today I got a subscription from Journal Forbin. The end. Hey, boy! Bowie.
David Bowie Sensei!
Ha! Nice try. Jesus! What the hell is that magnet lunge? I wonder why they're giving me all this ammo. What's up, Blank 38? For the Magnum, but I didn't have enough for the upgrade. I might just go all shotgun and rifle here. Wait a minute, don't I like crush this guy? Uh-oh. Uh-oh, he's behind. Oh god, he's behind me! Unless the sound is broken. Wait, what the hell's the point of that if he just breaks through? No, 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 no! Stay back! Stay back, beast! I say I just hold the line with a shotgun. God damn, it's Mole Man! Boo Ernst! Boo Ernst! Were you saying Boo... Were you saying Bautista too, Hans Bowman? God damn, thank you very much, Hans Bowman. I was a huge fan of your movie short, Man Getting Hit by Football. I love, dude, that was so good. That was such a good clip. Thank you very much, Hans Bowman. Glad to learn you're a fan of the Rex Sauce. We liked Man Getting Hit by Football, right, Stream? No, it's not Man Hitting Groin with. It's just called Man Getting Hit by Football, isn't it? Evo Channel has some good emotes. I like that, that mind blown emote they had for Evo 2014. Steven Spielberg. Hype. But really, thank you, Hans Mole Man. Appreciate it. Super duper, buddy. High fives. Whoa! Use the lift thingy. There's something on the lift thingy. Hutch watching young girls emote. Now what the hell would that be? How would you even do that? I mean, use the lift. Bruce sees no lift. So, yeah, for like that mind blown, do you get it forever or does it go away? The darkness spreads! Length 38, my man, my homie. Thank you very much for supporting Streamtown, Broham. A picture of Ashley going. Damsel in distress! Damsel in- Oh, this lift. Wait a minute. But do I want to do this just yet? Alright, Mikey Sniper Shark. Peace. Good luck on your- You're gonna ace it, buddy. You got this. Gots this. As long as you're... I don't know, an Evo subscription. That's expensive, though. Wait a minute. Did we just take that lift so we could get the, that thing? The green... I guess that was it. Up streaming Fallout 3. I don't really see the point of streaming Fallout 3 when I've got a YouTube playthrough of it going on right now, so I might do another sub vote. That's what the subs actually voted on, for me to restart Fallout 3. Ain't that right? Is Bowen B. Kane in here? That's what's up, right, Bowen B. Kane? Uh-oh. Oh, we're gonna have to combine some herb juice here. New Vegas? I already did New Vegas. I forgive you, Zandahar. One time per year. It's technically renewed per year, but you get to keep the emotes each year. Oh, one time per... Fuck! I should have subbed for the mind blown emote. That's the plan, Big Buddha. Of course I have space, Danny Wolf Pro. Combine all the herbs. Surprise, bitches! Mining time is over! Good 5 seasons? not bad. I've never heard anyone refer to the years as seasons, though, here in Streamtown. Least favorite part of this? Any part dealing with Ashley. Really, Wesker? Really? You're gonna open those wounds? Come on, Wesker. Damn it! I would talk trash, but I don't want to get a thrust punch. I don't want to get a thrust punch to the face. That was a taboo word, man! Come on! Oh, Fallout 3's canceled. Everybody thank Wesker. Damn it, Wesker! What did I do to deserve that? Why, Wesker? Why? Gosh, God damn it, Wesker! Wesker! You know, I always knew that Wesker guy was a fucking... Oh, wait. There's nothing... I was supposed to jump down there. How many games are left on this list? Well, aside from Fallout 3, it would be... It would be Dark Souls 1, Witcher 2, and Dragon Age Origins. Oh, the Blue Stone of Treason. Fucking scumbag Wesker. Trying to infect people with all the Ouroboros and having people resort to punching boulders because it drives them so insane. Jesus, Wesker, have you no heart? Well, thank you very much, AjaxZX. Appreciate the subscription, buddy. What am I doing? Oh, yeah, treasure. Can I get into the RT? I like Dragon Age Spectre. I hear if you just roll a full party of melee, it's really easy, really strong. Pay for my Evo 2014 emotes, but I can't get the... Wait, could I subscribe to them right now and get the emotes? GYD, just read the comments on Fallout parts 101 to like 105. That's all you need to know. That's why it's taboo. Wait, did I see loot up there? Oh, I did. Ooh, and we're gonna be able to get our broken butterfly upgrade. You can sub right now and get them. Ooh. Oh, fancy. Stock on Red Knight, it makes it more stable so that it doesn't shake all over the place. Without it, it shakes noticeably more. $12 one time? That's pretty good, I think. I might have to get in on that. Turns out that the old man Sadler wasn't buying me from the start. Even though I succeeded in kidnapping Ashley, I sort of sensed this when Sadler didn't completely let me in the loop. Under the circumstances, I had no other alternative but to call for her assistance. Perhaps she knew this was the way it was going to turn out all along. My guess is that her ultimate goal might be different from Wesker's and mine. This is just the perfect opportunity to find out. And after I get rid of Leon and retrieve the sample, I'll put her in a body bag along with Leon and send them both to Wesker. What happens if you kill the shopkeeper? The shopkeeper, if you kill the shopkeeper, he never comes back again.
Got some rare.
So there's only one shopkeeper, and you don't want to blow his brains out. Unless you're trying to do like some sort of special fancy run.
Is that all? Thank you.
No, Lord of Base, we haven't done Krauser stuff yet.
Is that all, stranger? Is that all? I'll buy it at a high price.
Oh, only on Pro? Oh! I didn't know that
Thank
then.
Thank you.
Why would you want to kill him anyway? Buying? He gives us good stuff. Shit! 150 grand, are you pooping in my mouth? God damn it. I need that.
What are you selling?
Incendiary grenades, but that only brings us 5,000 closer.
Thank you. What are you selling?
God damn it. I need 32,000 more. Damn it! It's so expensive!